We start with furigata, spinning the bow in order to keep the katana at distance. We keep the tip of the bow directed towards the opponent. When he's trying to close the distance, we go backwards and attack leg, head on one side. Then we attack leg on the other side, only feint to the head, but instead attack right leg again. We start with furigata, and after the tsuki is blocked, we go backwards in order to maintain the distance and attack the head. Next, we strike his kote from below. He escapes by changing to daijodan and attacks forward as fast as he can. We pivot on our right leg, taking left leg back while hitting his head. After the tsuki, the bow strikes 4 times to the legs while moving backwards, preventing the katana from developing an attack. Then, breaking rhythm by feinting to the head, shortening the blow and finishing with a tsuki to the throat. So the katana tries to close in, the bow dropped and keeps him away. When he rushes in again, we strike to the leg, continue backwards and attack the head, deflecting the sword and then feinting to the head and finishing with a tsuki. Attacking with the tsuki to keep him away, then going backwards. Each time we spin the bow, we hit his sword on the way in order to deflect it. We attack quickly from both sides in order to keep him busy up to the finishing blow to the head. The tsuki is blocked, the katana attacks, we go backwards, deflect the sword decisively and finish to the head. both strikes to the kotel from below in order to keep the katana away, then attacking with its ki. The katana blocks and tries to close the distance. The bow attacks with two more blows while going backwards. Then he takes the bow back and lowers it. This is the trap. Trying to strike, the katana is finished off with a ki he can't see coming. One blow to the head from the right, another one from above, deflecting the sword and then ski to make him step back, dropping the bow to create more distance and tempting him to come in, then surprising with a ski. Ski to the head, another blow to distract, and another ski to keep him at bay. Spinning behind the back while stepping backwards, and another step back together with the final blow.